Just a short time ago, crews put out a fire in Clairton on Chamber Street. The residents tell us they got out safely with their cat, but then in all the excitement, their cat ran off. Investigators are still looking into how the fire started.